Within the next month or so, construction will begin in the Diamonds area.